Bollywood actor Imran Hashmi is all set to shake his legs as part of a special family act at cousin Mohit Suri's wedding bash. Film director Mohit will be tying knot with his longtime lady love actress Udita Goswami later this month. The couple has been dating for 7 years, ever since Mohit directed the model turned actress in 2005 film Zeher. They will tie the knot on January 29th and Imran will join Mohit's real sister Smiley Suri for a dance performance at a post-wedding cocktail party on January 31st. Imran and I will be performing on a special song for Mohit's cocktail party post his wedding. There is also a secret act planned and I can't reveal much about it, Smiley said. Imran's son Ayan and his wife Parveen will also be in the act, so we all are excited about it. There are going to be a lot of surprises for Mohit on that day, she added. Smiley, who was part of Mohit's film Kalyug, is very excited about her brother's temple wedding.